Property tycoon Donald Trump has touched down in Melbourne. The billionaire businessman set to deliver his tips to a paying audience on how to succeed in the boardroom. TEN's Kate Creedon joins us live now from the Melbourne Exhibition and Convention Centre. And Kate, what was the reception like when the Donald arrived in town?
Well, it wasn't fans that were the problem when business tycoon Donald Trump touched down in Melbourne this morning. Strong winds had the billionaire businessman's infamous comb over blowing in the breeze. As with any big wig, first on the agenda was a hit of golf. But unfortunately, he ran out of time. Instead, it was straight down to business ahead of his sold-out motivational speaking tour.
Now you know it's my real hair.
That's right.
It is windy out there.
We're going to make a great speech, or at least a big speech. We have a lot of people. It's totally sold out, so we're very honored by that. And I look forward to it. It's a beautiful city. We just flew over it, but I've heard great things about it all my life.
His speech gets underway in around 20 minutes here, with fans paying between $300 and $2,000 to be in the audience. Later on, he has plans to dine out. I'm told he specifically requested an Aussie steak for dinner before flying straight back to New York first thing tomorrow.
Thanks for that, Kate. TEN's Kate Creedon reporting live there.